I didn't want to make something abstract. I wanted to make something which people can relate to. I want you to think about your own mother. I want you to think about how it is for women when they age, when they become frail, after everything they've done, out of all the strength that they've possessed and held, all the women that give birth, all the women that hold everything together. What I like about the mother is that she has some empathy, she has some sympathy, she has some humility. I see myself in it. I see my mother in it. I hope Munch sees his mother in it. I hope we all see the person that brought us into the world, really. I've been in love with Munch since I first ever saw his work. I think he's a really honest artist and somehow principled as well within his honesty for his work. And he's been obviously a massive influence on me and on my work. And when I was young, I'd really emulate lots of his woodcuts and his work and everything, and I learnt a lot. So I'm very grateful to my man Munch for everything he's taught me. My mother, the mother, is welcoming everybody. And I think she's also protecting Munch, protecting the museum, protecting his work. And I also like the fact that she's welcoming for people who want to just have some leisure and recreation. But I think it's probably the first time in history that we've had something of this magnitude and this scope and as big as this, made by a woman that is a woman, that's naked, that's well over the age of 80. So that's my inspiration.